My name is Mr. Thorne, and you're watching Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Welcome back. Today I'm going to tell you all about the sound, the phoneme, made with the U grapheme. Now, sometimes the U grapheme makes the sound, like in words push and put, but today we're just going to look at the sound that it sometimes is code for, like in these words, up, 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 s-a-n, sun, j-a-m-p, jump, s-a-l-k, sulk. Here are some more.
Fun, bug, but, huff, rub, upset, under.
So you have been looking at some more words that feature the sound with a U. Now I'm going to ask my good friend giraffe Geraldine to have a good look around the house to see if she can find anything that features the sound with the U. I wonder what she'll find. Geraldine, Geraldine.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene, giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair, always willing to have a go. How many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hi Geraldine! Welcome back! Today Geraldine, we're going to learn all about the sound. And it's there, look. It's a vowel, and there it is to your side, made with the U grapheme. Can you see it? Now, in some words, it makes the sound, like in push and put. But today we're looking for the sound, okay? At the start or in the middle. See what you can do. Go for it. Ooh, yes, Geraldine, I can see what you've got here. It's a cup. Or a mug. Ah, yes. Well, cup and mug, they've both got the sound in the middle, haven't they? Yes, well done. A nice mug you've got there, Geraldine, for a nice hot chocolate. Mmm. Anything else? Ooh, Geraldine, this is a bus. And you've got a red London bus there, Geraldine. And bus has got the sound in the middle as well. Good girl. Bus. Ugh. Ugh. Geraldine, what's this? It's an umbrella. And umbrella has got the sound at the start. Now, you know you mustn't open an umbrella indoors, don't you, Geraldine? Well, don't open that one. Okay, well done. Umbrella has got the sound at the start. Wow, Geraldine, look at this. It's a submarine. And sub, at the start of submarine, has got the sound near the beginning. Well done, submarine. Well done, Geraldine. I like all these toys you've got around the house. Good girl. Anything else? Oh, Geraldine, you've gone upside down. Goodness me. Goodness gracious me, Geraldine. And upside down has got the sound at the start. Well done. Oh, Geraldine, I don't think you like that, do you? Geraldine, you're back to normal now. Goodness me, Geraldine, you were upside down then for a minute. Did you like that? Well, Geraldine, you found lots of things that have got the sound, haven't you? Have one last go of that sound. No, Geraldine, that's not quite right. It's Good girl, Geraldine. See you next time.
Maybe there are some words that you've heard before that feature that sound. It's quite a common sound in our language, but can you find it with the U letter shape? Have a good look, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.